Vegans see Rosine send this over, dug out by Glavin. Beautiful hesitation move by Shi. Is in hockey, certainly just likely to see some sort of body count. As this one is a beautiful third consecutive point for the Beacons, sent near side for a spike attempt and a beauty by Jenny Karn. Can learn from that mistake, and she does. A beautiful drop on an ace here from Melanie Fyda. Chance for Cohen to spike it home. A great block by Makowitz. And just like that, fantastic since the initial hiccup is Murphy by way of Pepper Baker. That was a great give and go. And that one is going to result. This area has been a big reason why, as that one is kept alive on a good dig there by Glavin. Baker for Shi, blocked right back and out of bounds.
That some of the younger players, some of the reserve, won't necessarily get to see time today.
By Murphy, as this one's dug out here by Glavin, and Murphy gets it from Elliott. Beacons two away from winning this match. Is good dig there by Glavin. Elliott looking for Cohen as she slams this one home.
You're a really early start, 11 a.m. Sometimes you wonder how a team's going to react.
And that's it. Nighty-night, Babson Beavers go back to the den.